Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to fix app crashes on Google Pixel 8 Pixel 8 Pro device. In first method, check for app update. Open the Play Store on your device. Tap on a profile icon at top right. Tap manage apps and device. Tap on a see recent update. Here you can see if available app update on your device. If update available, tap on update in the app. In second method, try to clear app cache and data. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap on a settings app. Tap on apps. Tap on a see all apps. Now select the app you want to facing app crashes or freezing issue on your device. Here we select the Instagram. Tap on a storage and cache. Now tap on a clear cache. It will remove the temporary app data from your device. When you tap on a clear storage, it will permanently delete Instagram data from your device. So make sure backup your app important data. Tap on a delete. After clear app cache and data, check fix the app crashing or freezing issue or not. In third method, make sure your Pixel device update with the latest version. To check for a system update, scroll down up to System. Tap on a system. Now tap on a software update. Tap on a system update. Tap on a check for update. If available update your Pixel device with the latest version. If you still facing this, you first stop the app by go to setting again. Go to settings. Tap on apps. Tap on a see all apps. Again scroll up to find the app you want to force stop on your picture. Tap on a force stop and tap on OK. It will stop all background processes on your picture device. Now restart your phone. Long press the power button. Tap on a restart to restart your Pixel 8, 8 Pro and check if the app crashes on your Pixel 8, 8, device, 8 Pro device. If you still facing the issue, factory reset your Pixel device. It will remove all your phone data. So backup your data. To factory reset, swipe down the notification panel twice. Tap on a setting gear icon at the bottom right. Now scroll down up to system. Tap on a system. Again scroll down. Tap on a reset options. Tap on erase all data, factory reset. Now scroll. Tap on erase all data button at the bottom right. Now unlock your Pixel device. When you tap on erase all data, it will remove all data from your device. So make sure backup your data before tap on the erase all data. Now tap on erase all data and your Pixel device reset to factory default settings. When you start your phone, check fix the app crashes or facing issue on your Pixel 8, 8 Pro. If you still facing the issue after factory reset, contact the Google support team. That's it. If you like it, share it.